Hi, my fellow series again, your Dr. Huhuze. Last time I was talking why the aliens would cross or take influence on the human being on Earth. And do you remember I was talking about the Lagrange points where the aliens would leave their own spaceship? It looks like that there are some exceptions. What you see here, there are two pictures taken from the International Space Station. So it seems really to be the case. And there are photos from the NASA, and they say there are spaceships from the aliens because they are unknown spaceships. It looks not like an Earth spaceship. This looks like a little bit crazy, like a fish in the water, but it's a spaceship in the orbit. It seems to be an exception that there was the pictures was just taken in a moment, and it's not regular that the spaceships is found in the orbit. What they want to do with us? They want to cross. The reason is quite simple. Do you remember at the other little film which I did that you find on my channel about the Saturn moon Titan, which explains the possibility of different atmospheres on the different planets? So the aliens would not find the atmosphere which they need on the Earth, but when they want to leave here, if they have the intention to leave here for the generation which they will come, it's the only possibility to make an adaptation. And they do that they cross their own DNA with ours. One was explained last time with the white fly. The other possibility is they take all the other merit to do that, so they can take human beings in a spaceship, they change the DNA or whatever, and looks that they bring children on Earth, which are half aliens and half human being, and so this is a process which can take not hundreds but thousands of year, and how they would this, we're gonna explain you one of the next time. So it looks like that the spaceships are for something like this or something else, we don't know. But the spaceships are declared as extraterrestrial, so what I heard and what you see here is an official photo from the NASA. So I wish you now a very nice evening. I'm still in my house in Tuscany. And see you next time. Bye-bye.